Little bottles in the cabinet. Little bottles full of chemicals. Little bottles from the doctor. Little bottles for your head. There's a green pill and a pink pill and a blue pill and a yellow pill, and they're all made out of chemicals and they make you feel good. There's Zyprexa and there's Prozac and Ritalin and lithium and Xanax and Risperdal and the MAOIs. They're for depression and bipolar and anxiety and schizophrenia and for panic and smoking and PTSD. There's a green pill and a pink pill and a blue pill and a yellow pill, and they're all made out of chemicals and they make you feel good. But the people who take them often get all sorts of funny side effects, like twitching and weight gain and some things that are worse, like loss of feelings and loss of passion, loss of focus and no erections, and addictions and heart disease and sometimes suicide. There's a green pill and a pink pill and a blue pill and a yellow pill, and they're all made out of chemicals and they make you feel good. Yet the shrinks all recommend them with their $1,000 consultations, but you should trust them because after all, half the shrinks take them too. Numb the symptoms, ditch the therapy, support the pharmaceutical industry, deny the traumas that cause the misery, and pass them all on to your kids. There's a green pill and a pink pill and a blue pill and a yellow pill, and they're all made out of chemicals.